Sometimes I got to be out with Mr. Highland tonight, and that's when